So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac.
Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job.
I hope the traffic isn't too bad. Yesterday took me 3 hours for half a mile.
Attention passengers, please hold on to your fucking seats.
Stop the bus, you maniac!
Hey, I thought you needed a ride, homie. Why you bailing?
Screw you!
Just get on the bus, man. We saved a seat for you and everything.
Who's got a phone? Call
We're taking
police.
A short detour, ladies and gentlemen. Sit back. This business.
Green light?
Good to go. Dumb luck right there. Recognition shit already?
Well, figure it out. Okay, booting up. You can use the stick to move the camera. Zoom in and out. It'll pick up pedestrians carrying the 2012 SA State license. If you target them, the scanner accesses the database and pulls their record. Why don't we see if this thing picks up my man on the ground? Public exposure? What's the deal, Franklin?
Man, fuck that. I got a high ass, homie. One time I'll pick a brother up for any old shit.
You want me to take it out on the LSPD representative sitting beside me?
Man, just get to Howard. Dude we looking for is down that way. I'll follow in the car.
Howard! You heard the man.
Wherever you want to go.
You arrested my African-American friend for a minor infraction? The LSPD!
It's not me. I mean, there's some bad apples in the department, but any accusation of a racist culture,
You wanna bullshit me? You can bullshit the freeway!
We do community outreach, but we have minority quotas.
Yeah, your nice dick's got a minority quota. I should take...
Look, please! We come so far in the last 2 decades.
Oh, you're lucky I can't use this thing with one hand and fly with the other. Come in, Franklin. We're in position over Howick Avenue. What's the name of the suspect?
The dude's name is Chad Mulligan, all right?
Chad Mulligan. Roger that.
I got you, you creep. It's a free country. I know my rights.
Huh?
Guess who's getting the work-related...
We ain't after this one. Two guys on a rooftop going at it. Lady downstairs in a bikini. Let's see if we can connect the dots. That lady ain't our guy. Come in, Franklin. Suspect's not in the area. I repeat, suspect not found in the area.
All right. Might be a couple blocks east of there.
Roger that. Would you look at that couple? Finally, some normal, adjusted, healthy people in this horrible town. Look at these two going at it. Nothing like a middle-aged throat fucking a dingy back alley to prove romance ain't dead. Merely arrested.
Tell me something nice about myself.
Not Mulligan.
No, I'm still walking him. No
stop. We ain't found him yet! Not our guy!
You meant to be a pimp, ain't you?
Wrong, suspect!
Zaffo!
Zaffo!
Other glad! Mark...
Come in, Franklin! We've got a positive ID on the suspect. I repeat, we have visual on Chad Mulligan. No vehicle in sight.
All right, look, cool. We're looking for his lockup, dog, all right? Stay on him and look out.
Roger that.
Where is he? We have lost sight of the suspect. Might have to send Pilot Boy down to draw him out.
Hold on, wait. He should come out from behind that building.
Suspect in sight. He's right below us. Suspect's on foot.
Okay, I see the chop. I ain't far away.
Appears to be accessing a small garage.
All right, this is it. I'ma get the call.
Hey, motherfucker! Oh, shit! Oh, fuck!
What happened?
Hey, look, just stay on him, man, and let me know where he is.
Suspect sighted going south on Dutch Drive. Going west down Alley toward El Rancho.
Hey, you my eyes, right?
Car going north on El Rancho.
Woo, woo, woo.
All units be advised, we have a possible joyrider heading west on Howick in a black C-Type.
Hey, man, you getting other cops on this shit?
This is Chopper Unit 3. Reports are greatly exaggerated. Over.
Hey, where is he, man?
Car going north on El Rancho.
Woo, woo, woo.
All units be advised, we have a possible joyrider heading west on Howick in a black C-Type.
Hey, man, you getting other cops on this shit?
Nah, homie. I'd appreciate the authenticity.
Oh, okay. Well, I fucking don't.
This is Chopper Unit 3. Reports are greatly exaggerated. Over. Your boy Chad very nearly totaled the score.
Oh, Chad, that was close.
Okay, I see the motherfucker, man. I got this. Fuck shit, man. Hey, where this fucking asshole at?
Suspect back on Del Perro heading west. Frank, you gotta speed this up. He's getting away.
You see him?
Reckless driver sighted crossing Dorset Drive. Suspect sighted near the Life Invader offices. All garage exits clear. Suspect is in the building. I can't see him. Need some help here, Flyboy. Where is he?
You can toggle to thermal vision if you think that would help.
Oh. Well, you might have just earned yourself a reprieve. You know, I think I'm developing feelings for you.
All right. Oh, this might help.
Hey, can y'all still see me? I'm in the middle of the garage, man, right here.
piece of shit! You don't start work!
Roger! We have visual!
Hey, you reading other heat signatures on this level?
We got a guy standing over by a row of cars, middle of the floor.
Well, let's see what the fuck he's doing. Hey, that ain't... Damn! You're the reason these places stink, stank-ass motherfucker.
Looks like a man leaning against a car to my left.
I'm on. Don't know what he's doing here, but he ain't him, homie.
Near side of the garage, on my left, there's a man in a car.
This better be him.
This better be the guy.
Hey, that's the motherfucker. Thank you, Trevor Phillips.
I know you think this car might be worth something, but it ain't. It ain't got no reason. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
My baby. No, no, not my baby.
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Molly, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-Type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
All right. Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? We're just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars.
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dog. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. Least of all, her.
Come on, why not? It's about time I settled down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dog, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just like Michael. So, the old hanging Chad has only gone and reported that car stolen.
Shit! And I spared this motherfucker!
Attention all units. We've got a 503 on cell zero. Vehicles have left to safety. Be advised, suspect is armed.
Hey, I'm supposed to meet Devin Weston here.
Mr. Weston's hangar is up there on the left.
Oh, there she is! You know, if this beauty was a woman, I'd have to break my 20...